Do you still remember the guy?
Of course.
He cannot disappear from my mind. What is the problem? I think that things are getting more serious with the guy. Yesterday we were just talking about it. But today the guy is wanted for the boss. I tried to avoid getting involved in this operation, but it seems that we are enforced to start a never-ending war with the guy. Rumor on the street says that the guy loves his dogs more than anything in this world. He has two dogs, Eliza and Pablo. Pablo is his favorite. We are going to start with it. But first we need to ask our guy, Vladimir. He is the dog's thing. We must be careful in this operation. We need to test this guy's angry face. But after that we will have to bear the consequences. Let's not forget that we are dealing with a very serious guy. Let's wait and see what is going to happen today.
Pablo.
Hey, come on, Pablo, let's go.
Things are not gonna work like that, Pablo. You're attacking everyone. I'm gonna cut some wood for your place. Coming back.
Pablo, Pablo, little Pablo. Are you ready for a long walk? Your boy is going to miss you. Come on, let's go.
Pablo! Pablo? Pablo! Pablo! Pablo!
The Russians.
Hello.
I've got a message to who the fuck ever kidnapped Pablo. You're gonna wish your daddy never decked your mommy.